Our job is something along the lines of, have we made a difference today? Have we made a change to a patient's life? I started at James Paget back in 1982, which is to say the first year that the hospital opened. I came here as a student audiologist, and I've been very fortunate to be able to stay here for my entire career. It's been an amazing time. I've been very supported by the trust and by a fantastic team that I have.